From what I've seen, it's all about cutoffs, it's all about marks, it's all about what you have on paper, and nothing in what you can actually do.
In a group, it focuses on picking out people who are the best at a particular subject. Rather than that, it should be about taking the best out of every student.
We're not really helping children be curious and to become individuals who will create and innovate later, but we're just training them to be more cogs in the wheel.
The education system in India has become more like a business.
Students who are scoring 90% above, but their base is very weak.
Need to just break away from this whole book thing and figure out new innovative ways of imparting education.
It's not educating people, it's just forcing them to, you know, memorize something. Like, you know, like Amir Khan said in Three Idiots, if you have a whip, you train a lion, he'll be called well-trained, not well-educated.